It's not true. Nobody died in Arochukwu. And I wasn't even there. This thing happened in Ama-Afia. It was thugs upon thugs they are fighting. None of our bullets. The police have been here. They cross-check all the bullets we have. We don't have a missing bullet. So it couldn't have been security men attached to me. You know, you journalists, you have worked with me as governor. You know I would never allow. Nobody died. It was a naked fallacy. Somebody got wounded when fraternity upon fraternity, both of them were fighting. And the person I have gone to see in Federal Medical Center, wire, which some of you reported. So nobody died, as a matter of fact. If anybody's life was in danger, it was my life in the TT Abam, where they caught three boys with a pump action. They made useful statements, and that community, those three boys have run away because they are community people. The community don't want to give them away. They have made, they said, Mawo Ohuabu was send them to kill me. That is the truth. And the community allowed them. They are from Ozuabam. You can go and make your investigation as journalists. They ran away. The community said they ran away. We assume they ran away. But police and other agencies are looking for them. Because they came with three pop actions in the crowd where I was. And the security agents found them out. In Ama-Afia, in the EHOA, nobody died there. The boy is still in the hospital. Because not even a police bullet. You know bullets. We have sample of the bullet they shot. So the sample of the bullet in the boy's body, because I insisted I must keep that bullet because of tomorrow. It's not any police bullet from my police. It's not even a police bullet. And you will see it. If the investigation continues, you will see it. That it has nothing to do with our police. Because we're already in Achara. We left Ama-Afia, where we were campaigning. And when I left, I was already seated in a family house where I went to condole a family that lost somebody. So we started hearing there was a problem there. We don't have any of our people. We never had anybody that was there. So we have already left to the next place. If it was what you say, the community could have run to us because less than 3 kilometers where we were. So it's a naked fallacy. Politicians and political ways should be of truth and not of lies. For Mawo to come out to say somebody died, it means he's not responsible. The man is still in the hospital in FMC. You can go to FMC and also...